Oh my God, hey guys, welcome back to my vlog. Okay, I just remembered I actually wanted to do something. Hold on.
Hi, I'm back. Hi, everybody. Welcome back to another vlog. I have a new mic and hopefully it sounds okay. Hi, how are you? It is currently May 21st. And it's about 4 p.m. right now. How are you guys? I think the last vlog you watched of mine was going to Japan. Fucking amazing, incredible experience. I can't believe this is my life. I just got off work, if you can't tell. I'm just greasy and I need to take a shower really bad and wash my face and everything. But I usually, after I get home from work, I like to take my dogs on a walk and I figured I would take you guys with me. And maybe we have like a family of owls. And I'm kind of hoping that they're kind of out and about and chilling. So I'm gonna take you guys with me on my afternoon walk. I try and get like 10,000 steps a day. So that's the goal. Right now I have 7,800 steps. So if we could just finish off my day. And then the rest of the night, I'm just gonna be studying and cooking dinner and hanging out. So little catchies ups. Go. Decided to go back to college, which has been a humbling experience, so to speak. I forgot how much time college takes away from you. I'm happy, but I'm going through a little bit of an adjustment period with that right now. So I think I just want to remind people that if you're doing hard stuff, you can do it. I know it's difficult, but you got this. The number one reason I wanted to go back to college is because I don't know, sometimes I don't really feel like I have a purpose in life, and not that going to college, like not going doesn't give you a purpose, but I kind of felt like I was stuck in life and I needed something to aspire towards. And now I'm not saying that it's for everybody because definitely isn't. And you know, if I some days I feel like I just want to give up on it because it's such a pain in the ass. Yeah, I started going back and yeah. Anyways, how is your guys' lives? Hopefully good. After getting back from Japan, I'm having a really hard time adjusting back. I think it's a combination of like going back to school and everything like that. You know how it be. There's owls. There's owls. I'm gonna try and show you guys them. Sorry. Holding the camera super close to my face. There's owls out here. We have like a whole family of owls. I'm gonna try and see if I can get one. Oh, I got one. I think. No, that's just a branch. Owls always look like branches, don't they? So I can hear them. I just don't know where they're at. They blend in with the trees. That's okay. We'll keep walking. We'll keep walking. But yeah, no. I don't know if we're gonna start calling this like walking with otter, but this is what I'm doing. I'm trying to kind of share little, you know, more bits of my life because I think that it would be really, I go back and forth with this. Okay. I feel like it would be really cool to, you know, create content full time, even though it's kind of terrifying. I some days I feel like it would be a really cool experience to be able to do that. And the only way that you can is if you start sharing more bits of your life. I do this every day. I try to get 10,000 steps. I walk around. I'm trying to share more bits of my life, I suppose. So, but look at this beautiful, amazing scenery that I get to walk to every day. It's so gorgeous. Sometimes I walk in silence, sometimes I listen to music, but today I'm walking with you guys. So obviously we're chatting. Also, another thing, I don't have like, I wouldn't say I live like the most exciting lifestyle there is. I go to work, I work for 10 hours, I come home, take my dogs for a walk, play video games, work on schoolwork. Like it's nothing crazy. So I don't know if you guys find this interesting, I guess like, leave a comment below and all that good stuff. But yeah, happy Wednesday, everybody. It's lovely to have you here. So, as I'm walking, I'm thinking about topics. Maybe I should have a topic when we go for these walks, right? And also, sorry if it's a little bit windy. I'm trying out this new mic and I'm hoping it doesn't sound too terrible. But I'm thinking to myself, maybe I should have some topics. So what is something, right, that is super important to me? What should our first otter topic be, really? Always be yourself. And I know that sounds super cliche and like, well, duh, yeah. But I think one thing that I have struggled with a lot in my life is just feeling like trusting in the people around me to just let me be myself. That is something that, you know, up until my 20s, my late 20s, I'm 28 now, that I haven't done. I've hidden a lot of my artistic side, kind of just who I am as a person from, you know, the people I love, because I felt like they would not support me. And it wasn't until I started streaming on Twitch, making YouTube content, all this stuff, that those things, oh, a bug is on me. Sorry. Okay, it wasn't until I started streaming on Twitch and creating YouTube content and just kind of like content in general, then I'm starting to just like kind of let go of this persona that I have to act a certain way or present a certain way for the people that I love to not get embarrassed by me or shamed by me. And honestly, what I'm coming to learn is that if the people in your life are embarrassed by you, they just don't love you. You know what I mean? They don't need to be in your life, honestly, because what life is it where you have to kind of suppress like the things that you're into, the things that interest you? It's not a life at all, unfortunately. So, for that reason too, I've also kind of gotten, you know, rid of people in my life who don't really support my interests or, you know, are dicks about it. I'm legit just walking and I'm also kind of running out of breath. It's kind of hard to, my arm is holding this camera. My arm is holding this camera up, so. Anyways, I really hope it's not too windy. I don't know, I guess we'll see when we get back, but. Yeah, so I hope you guys, you know, have the courage, so to speak, to just be authentic and be yourself, and just know that I definitely relate. Hello. All right, so plan after my walk. I'm gonna finish my walkout, go home, take shower, I think, cook some dinner, and then I have schoolwork to do, which is super fucking lame. I will see you guys in a little bit. We're gonna finish our walk here. I'm gonna check the audio and make sure it doesn't sound terrible, but yeah, I love you guys. And like I said, I hope you have the courage to just authentically be yourself. I'm always here for you. You know that. All right. See you in a little bit. Bye. Hey, I don't know if you just saw the video I just did of that owl. We literally have like a family of owls. I'm gonna try and get videos of them without like disturbing them, but that is like the closest I've been to one after seeing them. Oh, there's another one, hold on. I'm not gonna lie, they kind of freak me out when they stare at me for too long. I always think they're gonna like attack me or something, but they're so cool. There's like a mama owl and then a bunch of babies, and we've been kind of keeping an eye on them for a little bit now. I don't know where the mama is, but she's big, so. All right, you guys, I completed my walk. I got my 10,000 steps. I'm sweaty and greasy. So I'm gonna get my ass in the shower and then I'm gonna cook some dinner. We're gonna have just like orange chicken and rice, something super simple tonight. I don't know, I'm tired, okay? So I'm gonna take a shower, cook some dinner, and then do some studying for school. But yeah, I hope you guys had like a lovely day. I don't know if I'm gonna put like a fast montage of me cooking and stuff, but I hope you had a lovely day. And I guess I will see you in the next clip. All right. Bye. Oh my God. Hey, guys. Good morning. It's currently 5:01 a.m. I'm about to head to work, but I got a package from one of my amazing friends and moderators on Twitch. And I wanted to open it just before because I know what's in the package, but like I want to wear it to work because I know it's going to be so cozy. But I also just wanted to say thank you so much to my friend and my moderator, Captain Near. Thank you so much. Recently, he went to a Knocked Loose concert. If you don't know who Knocked Loose is, I'm going to insert a clip right here.
YouTube immediately denied me. Just look them up. You won't regret it.
Amazing, right? So he picked me up a sweatshirt and shipped it to me, which was fucking amazing. Thank you. So I'm going to open it and show you guys, and then I'm going to put it on, and then I have to go to work. So, good morning. Hi. I need a monster, truly. But yeah, if you guys didn't know, I stream on Twitch Wednesday, Friday, Saturdays. I've been streaming on Twitch for a really long time. I fucking love my Twitch community. If you guys want to go check it out, it's linked down below. If not, that's cool too. Just thought I'd let you know. I also create content on there. Excuse my dirty kitchen. It's fine. Okay. Here it is. Oh, I need scissors. Hold on. Now, the last thing I need is another hoodie. But listen, I have a problem. I have a problem, and I'm not willing. Right when I opened it, it looks amazing. You can see right there. Stop. He sent me a Knocked Loose poster, which I'm gonna hang this up in my office. Oh, I'm gonna. Oh, yeah. Oh my God. Oh, it's so cool. Oh yeah. Oh, that's swag, dude. I know some people wash their sweaters before they put them on. I just wanted to say, I look insane right now. Thank you so much, Captain, for the sweatshirt. I really appreciate it, thank you. I'm never taking it off, so there's that. All right, I gotta go to work. Lame. All right, I'll catch you guys in the next clip. I hope you're enjoying this vlog. We're vibing. I don't know what else to do with myself, so I hope you're enjoying this vlog, and I will see you guys in the next clip. Love you. Bye. Good morning, guys. So I'm gonna insert a little bit of clips from our day today, because today we did our family's annual cattle roundup, basically. We do it every year, and it's just to get the cows branded and vaccinated and stuff. But yeah, it was a really good day. It was beautiful out. Usually this time of year is very hot, but it's the perfect weather today to do this. Also, sorry if my audio sounds different. I don't have my mic on, but I'm literally disgusting right now. So, round up the cattle, as you can see in the clips, with horses and ropers. And then we brand them and give them vaccinations. Yeah, it's really cute. You get to see all these baby cows and stuff. But yeah, I'm exhausted. I need to take a shower. I'm covered in dirt. And then usually after we get done, branding and stuff, I come home, take a shower, and then they just kind of have a nice luncheon to feed everybody who helped, basically. We have to wake up really early in the morning, and it's a whole thing. So we started at 6:50, and it is currently 11. So I'm gonna go inside, get showered up, and then that, like I said, they serve everybody lunch and stuff. I gotta throw my clothes into the washer. But yeah, I will see you guys. I hope you're having a lovely Saturday and a happy Memorial Day weekend. I don't really have much planned for this weekend. I have a school assignment due on Sunday, so I gotta work on that. But outside of that, cattle roundup, and then hanging out with family and working on some schoolwork, and also Twitch streaming. Okay, I'm recording. Like I said, I do stream on Twitch. If you guys want to go check me out over there, the link is in my bio. Like I said, I hope you guys are having an amazing weekend. Go shower. I'm disgusting right now. So, all right. See you guys in the next clip. Bye. Guys, it's currently Sunday. I just woke up, if you can't tell. But hi, how are you? How was your weekend? I also have a giant pimple patch thing on my chin. I'm literally such a mess right now. Welcome back to my vlog. It is Sunday, May 26th. It's currently 6:36 in the morning. And usually on Sundays, this is the day I do like all of our laundry and stuff like that. Clean the house pretty much and get ready to go back to work tomorrow, basically. Show you guys me doing my Sunday reset. But I hope you guys had a lovely weekend. It is currently Memorial Day weekend. We've had a lot going on top of like me in college and everything. We have had a lot going on this weekend. So usually by Sunday, I'm like, I'm well rested. And by this Sunday, I am exhausted. I'm literally exhausted. I still gotta get stuff done though for the week. And I literally, my hair, what is she doing? Yeah, I had a really fun time yesterday during our cattle roundup and everything. The rest of the day, we went to lunch and then came back and I had to do some stuff for school. So that's kind of what I did for the rest of the day because I had a major project too. Also I streamed. I streamed on Twitch too, so. Yeah, it's just been a really busy day. We're gonna start cleaning and then at 8 we have a family breakfast to go to. Probably the rest of today I'll just be doing schoolwork and then I'm just gonna maybe like decompress with some video games. Cause girl, it's been the longest week of my life. Why are you on the counter? Anyways, I don't know if anybody else uses Sundays as kind of like the reset day, but usually I have nothing going on. It's just that perfect day to get shit done. So, excuse my appearance, but let's freaking do this. Alright guys, I am officially done cleaning on this Sunday. I wiped the counters down, swept and mopped. I cleaned my bathroom. I didn't show you guys that because that's, I don't know, weird, I guess. But I'm officially done and I think I'm gonna try and work out now and then maybe take a walk and read my book. I have to do some classwork today, so I'm gonna try and get to that at some point. I just love having a clean house. I feel like it's such a good kind of mental restart and it makes me calm, I guess. Having a clean house makes me very, very calm. And like everything is just going smooth, you know what I'm saying? So right now I'm gonna go get dressed and then I'm gonna hop on the Peloton and do a 20-minute ride. That's kind of like, you know, where I feel the most comfortable and it kicks my ass, dude. That thing kicks my ass, but I love it. I love having it. So yeah, I'm gonna go do a Peloton ride and then maybe we'll go for a walk and then read some of my book. And I kind of want to talk to you guys a little bit about what I have as an idea for reading spot books. I kind of have a YouTube idea and I'm gonna go over it with you guys and see what you think. But first, let's get changed real fast in 3, 2, 1, go. Bam! And I am ready to go.
I don't really want to work out today, but I need to. This is gonna suck, but it'll be okay.
It'll be fine.
Now, if you've never tried a Peloton before,
also,
fuck shit up. I will say, it is certainly one of the more difficult things that I have done in terms of, you know, cardio workouts, so to speak. It's more one of the harder ones. So we're gonna do 20 minutes of pop today. Hopefully I don't die. No, I really like the Peloton though, because it's just easy. It's in my bedroom, I hop on it. Also, I did not pay full price for this Peloton. Somebody sold it to me for $200. And I was like, yes, I'll take it.
All right, guys, so that was my workout for today. I am gonna go for a little bit of a walk later and get in the shower right now because I'm disgusting, but join me here on the floor to talk about my life. No, I'm just kidding. Then come back and explain to you guys what my plan is for the book videos. But yeah. Alright, here I go. I don't know what I'm doing in this vlog.
We just got back from our walk, and it was a good one. It was hot, though. Golly gee. You guys hear my dogs getting water in the background? I think I'm gonna end this vlog right here. I'm just gonna hang out, really. I'm just gonna hang out for the rest of the day, do some schoolwork, play some video games, and just chill on my Sunday. But I did want to share with you guys kind of an idea I have for... If you didn't know, I really love books. So I kind of wanted to figure out a way to kind of incorporate that into my channel. And I'm thinking about maybe doing a series called Smut Saturday. Because I love smut books. I'm going to get a notes app or like a journal app on my iPad. And then as I'm reading a book, I'll just like make notes about what I think about the characters, who are the characters, and kind of like analyze it and then put it into video format. But that's kind of my thought process on that. Yeah, I don't know, maybe. We'll see how I feel after this vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed the Memorial Day weekend vlog. I didn't have a lot going on, to be honest with you. Just we do our cattle roundup and then the rest of the weekend's just really busy filling it with doing stuff with the family and all that kind of stuff. I don't have that exciting of a life. I was like, oh, I could film a vlog, but I have no fucking idea what I'm gonna talk about. But I'm really tired. I feel like today I've just been going, you know, and I need a break. I hope you guys have an amazing Memorial Day weekend and the rest of your day. I'm just gonna hang out, read some books, play some video games, and chill for the rest of my Sunday. And don't forget to like this video, comment, and subscribe, and I will catch you guys again on the next video. Love ya, bye.